They're very musical. Sorry guys, we lost Wi-Fi for a second, but all good. Everybody's still playing.
Thank you. that you or me?
I love this, big and little.
It's such a nice silhouette.
Rockies? Not that.
Stella?
Say hi, Stella.
Drop me off.
Okay, pop, go, 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 go
Oh, he seems a little nervous.
Emmett?
Yeah.
He's our wolf model. He just needs to find the right puppy to play with.
Is he like a Sharpay mix?
I think Sharpay best.
Ah, oh, very cute. Well, we're gonna go outside and go walk with the pup. Say goodbye, everybody. Oh, you're on my foot.
Say bye.
Bye, guys. Alright, so that was the doggy daycare group. Now we're gonna go outside and walk with a lovely pit bull. Hey guys, this is Adopt and Shop in Culver City. We are just waiting on our beautiful pit to be ready for her walk, and then we'll take you guys outside and we'll take her for a walk and get some facts. And this is in Culver City. Oh, there she goes. All right, we're gonna meet her out front. Go. Hello.
This is Princess. She's adoptable here at Adopt and Shop Culver City. Hi, Princess. We're going to go on a little walk today.
Oh, she's so sweet. Oh, very friendly.
Let her
princess. Ready? Are you ready? Let's go. Let's go.
So cute, good people.
Are we going to go down our bike path?
It's been happening all day. I had some sort of the signal is a little bit spotty. We'll try to keep it as steady as possible. Princess, and she is one of the beautiful adoptables at Adopt and Shop in Culver City.
Thank you.
Princess would definitely rather cuddle with a person than walk on a hot tub. Maybe we'll take her to the palm trees and then head on back.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, so we're walking Princess today. She is an adoptable at Adopt and Shop in Culver City. She's a very, very sweet pet.
Normally, Princess goes on walks every morning with some of her best friend adoptables at Culver City. But she has a little bit of the doggy cold today, and so unfortunately we don't want to spread it to other dogs. So today she's walking alone, but normally she gets her pack walks in every morning. Of course, she might not be able to make it as far as some of our other dogs, our cattle dogs and our big labs and our husky, just because she can't tolerate the heat as well. So we're just doing a shorter walk today for her. All right, looks like we're ready to go back.
All right. Think, am I done, Mom?
Yeah.
I do well.
You made it a few blocks.
You did it.
Good job.
Good girl. We'll go sit in the shade, and I'll give you lots of belly rubs.
Oh, let's go.
Very good on a leash.
Yeah,
she's
so
very calm.
I don't even have to hold her leash. She could probably walk side by side if we actually let her. She's very good. She walks with you. Very easy. It's almost as if we don't even have a leash attached to her.
She walks with her.
Yes.
Alright, so we're just finishing our walk with Princess, who is an adoptable at Adopt and Shop in Culver City. She did very well. Mm-hmm. She's a very calm walker.
Adorable.
And very friendly.
And she's a sweetheart.
Bless you, honey. Gives them that. She's got a little bit of a cold.
Get a little overexcited.
That's so weird. I got so many comments that the picture is unreadable, even though it's showing up fine here. Now I'm back on the corner. This is who I thought would be.
This is Princess's favorite activity. Belly rubs and cuddles.
Yes, it is. What if I stop? What are you going to do if I stop?
And I can't disconnect the Wi-Fi because I'm just doing this.
Do you
want to
go in the pool? Do you want to go in the pool?
Oh, sorry.
Who wants to go in the pool?
Who wants to go in the pool?
Princess just has a little bit of a cold today.
Come here.
A little bit of a doggy cold. Kisses.
Hey, he loves my games.
Oh, you got slobber on my glasses.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
Look at that. Tongue's out.
Oh.
Still on there? Look at those legs. She's got very muscular legs.
This is like some people can watch, but some people can't. I keep my lights too. What's recording? So it's going to be uploaded to the future.
So Princess is an adoptable.
Yes, she
She's
is.
She's up for adoption.
Yes. Adopt,
adopt. Oh, and you can find her at Adoption Shop in Culver City. She's just the biggest love bug.
I know. She's such a lover. And she will fit on anyone's lap if you just call her over.
Yes, you will, won't you?
Companion dog for sure. Just wants someone who will let her lounge around, watch TV with, watch a movie with, stroll along the parkway.
And how old did we say she was?
We think she's between like around 5, I think. So she's still young.
She's loving this effort at walk.
Do you want to show them your energetic side? Do you want to show them your energetic side? You want to show them that you're not just a little a lazy bum?
You want to show them that you're not just a lazy bum? Ready? Princess.
No. Hi, Princess.
There you go.
very photogenic. I can't remember
that. She is very
Is it no more?
Was she a surrender?
What?
A surrender? Did someone give her up?
I don't know what her paperwork says. I think she may... I forget what her paperwork said. I don't want to misspeak.
We're checking on that for you, Pat.
Oh, what? More.
Either way, someone needs to take her.
Yeah. She's like, hello, I want to go and lay and lounge on your couch, people. I want to lounge on your couch.
Look at that face.
Is that a friend? Is that your friend? Who is that?
Shelter's paperwork with a little grain of salt because she may not have been a stray. It's quite obvious that she's very people oriented. She loves attention, and she's really great on her pack walks with other dogs. So who knows, she could have had a really big loving family in the past. She's a very attention loving type of kitty. She's definitely got a lazy side. She's got an active side as well, but of course on the hot days, pity mixes and pitties sometimes have a little bit of trouble on the hot days. So you want to make sure that you always provide water and give them a cool space, even when they're outside. Huh?
Yeah?
Just extra lazy today, huh?
All right, well, we'll let her laze around. And we're going to say goodbye.
Say bye, princess.
Say bye, princess. So if anybody's interested in her, she is available at Adopt and Shop in Culver City. And for anyone who's had issues with the feed today, I'm really sorry, we've been moving around from Wi-Fi to outside, and we'll definitely try to get that fixed for next time. The video will be uploaded to the Facebook page, to the Michelson Found Animal Foundation Facebook page, if you want to double check it. Alright, goodbye, baby.
Say bye.
Goodbye.
Can you wave?
No?
Oh, so sweet.
Yeah, you're gonna get double treats.
Yeah. All right, bye everybody.
Oh yeah, you're looking your